when I met them, I was just struck by Geddy Lee and Lifeson's friendship. It seemed like they had a real deep bond, real playful and sort of goofy. It just seemed like there was a lot of joy there, a lot of genuine fun. And then I turned the corner, and then I saw the master, Neil Peart. He had sort of a different vibe going, just as focused, but a brewing intensity, little wisps of darkness.